I hope to top this one, but yeah.
So the way the race played out with the two guys running up the road fast, you don't have to look at the sun. Running up the road, then Laura was looking at how strong she is. What did you decide to do?
Well, I really wanted to go out with Odiri and Zafiri and just see, like, you never know. Like, I haven't raced in a while and we weren't entirely sure of my fitness, so I wanted to take a shot. And I was definitely paying for it a bit the last couple of miles, so I don't regret it. Laura was so strong at the end. I wanted to talk for you, so it'd be 4th my first race back. I love road running. I love road running. I mean, the track was my first, like, first love, but I just fell in love with the road. I love the atmosphere. I love just, like, the community feel. Yeah, just, like, hearing everyone cheering on the course at Energy. I mean, it's always special in New York, but really special here for the morning. So, yeah, there's just, like, a special about that. And seeing so many other women out there running, I think they said 1,000. That was it. That's good. So, yeah, it was a fun day. It was really fun.
Good job.
Thank you.
Okay.